Hi everyone. First of all, let me introduce myself to you all. I am Dr. Ajay Kumar, working as Associate Professor in the Department of Computer Science and Engineering in Chitkara University, Punjab campus. My topic of the presentation is Big Data and Analytics. So first of all, let us understand actually what is the Big Data. The term Big Data refers to data that is so large, fast or complex that it is difficult or impossible to process using traditional methods. Big data is data that contains greater variety arriving in increasing volumes and with ever higher velocity. Big data is a combination of structured, semi-structured and unstructured data collected by organizations that can be mined for information. Now, why big data? Big data helps the organizations to create new growth opportunities and entirely new categories of companies that can combine and analyze data. These companies have ample information about the products and services, buyers and suppliers, consumer preferences that can be captured and analyzed. Now, where to use big data? The use of big data allows businesses to observe various customer related patterns and trends. Observing customer behavior is important to trigger loyalty. Big data analytics can help change all business operations. Here are few big data applications like in healthcare sector, travel sector, education sector, finance sector, retail sector, telecom sector, etc. Now, why big data analytics? Big data analytics helps organizations harness their data and use it to identify new opportunities. That in turn leads to smarter business moves, more efficient operations, higher profits and happier customers. Now, where to use big data analytics? That is in different areas, like first one is descriptive analytics. This summarizes past data into a form that people can easily read. This helps in creating reports like a company's revenue, profit, sales and so on. Also, it helps in the tabulation of social media metrics. Then, diagnostic analytics. This is done to understand what caused a problem in the first place. Techniques like drill down, data mining and data recovery are the examples of diagnostic analytics. Organizations use diagnostic analytics because they provide an in-depth insight into a particular problem. Then predictive analytics. This type of analytics looks into the historical and present data to make predictions of the future. Predictive analytics uses data mining, artificial intelligence and machine learning to analyze current data and make predictions about the future. It works on predicting customer trends, market trends and so on. Then prescriptive analytics. Actually, this type of analytics prescribes the solution to a particular problem. Prescriptive analytics works with both descriptive and predictive analytics. Most of the time it relies on artificial intelligence and machine learning. Now, what makes big data big? They are five V's. First one is volume, that is the amount of data. Second one is velocity, that is the speed of data. Third one is variety, that is the types of data. Fourth one is variability, that is the variety of and changes in data flows. Last one is veracity, that is the quality of data. Thank you.